Well, that solves up that problem from the moot. And now I have to go back. Now how do we plan on getting this moot away? Oh, he did. See ya. That works. Works all the well. No, I want him. I need him, actually. I don't want him. I need him. I love this game so much. It's all goes together so fluently, and I really should have got that move to get that blue thing, but I don't really give a damn at this point. There's another move. That order is loud, man. Hey, guy with an eye shield. Oh, I gotta love that effect on the music as well. When you go in a cave, it's like, like it actually, like it's playing in a cave, like it echoes and crap. Alternate way blocks. This is an alternate way. It's Super Mario. It's jumping now. Platforms can jump. Oh crap. Oh, I said that was like Super Mario, because it really wasn't. How and why am I failing to jump up on here? There you go, buddy. Now I have to come back, because if I jump on there, he's gonna just freaking, he's gonna blobby bounce on top of me, and I'm just gonna die into the water. But you can drown, because Clono doesn't know how to swim. No! And doesn't like water, apparently. Nyeh, nyeh. Let's go. Water slide. It's great. Don't you just feel so great when you like go on a really really fast thing and it looks difficult but it is really not? Cause that thing there looks really really difficult, but all you're really doing is just pressing the forward key and jumping whenever you see a Gordo. Big boo-boos, moo-moos. Big moo-moos. Yeah. It goes out of here. I need you, but not your shield. Oh my god. Well, now it's time to be careful. The feeling that I'm going to die on my impending doom feels very impending. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Xbox 2! Oh, okay, that doesn't restore full your health. Apparently, I'm too used to the Wii version. Where it gives you like an extra heart, and you've got like 24 hits in your Jesus God mode, pretty much. This game isn't even that difficult. It's just the LP's curse. Everyone gets it. Even Jesus gets it. Like AIDS. Wait a minute. I hear something. Oh, it's a dolphin. A poor little dolphin. Oh, it appears to be a dolphin anyway. So happy. Everyone knows where that reference from. This game is so cheerful. Really? But can you save my mommy? I want my mommy back. Yeah, this boss, that's quite badass. I like it. If you didn't know it was a boss, it's obviously me, boss, obviously. It's not really a spoiler. Her name is Carol. Yippo! so the Water Kingdom was in trouble, and well, obviously, if the waterfall's going backwards, then it's like the whole entire world's on crack, obviously. So this is the castle.
Who is it? What is it on?
I am Seedorf, the king of this castle. You're the brat in the mighty Gaddis spoke of. Gaddis, I knew it. Oh, I'll put you in your place. Time for you to go away. Well, that's a great thing to say. Go away. She could have killed us right there, right then, by just smashing into our face, but she didn't. That's good. It's nice to know you abide by the game rules. This music's amazing. As all the music in this game is. You have bad aim, and you apparently have zero gravity. First part, easy peasy lemon squeezy, mate. I gotta jump up, get this guy, then she'll be all like, smack! And that guy is like a boomerang, he just comes right back. He comes right back. See, the music's so epic, but this boss, it ain't. Smack! Oh, yeah, that could have gone bad there. I could have missed. Bubbles! You can pop these bubbles. I don't know why you would want to, mind you. Pimp slap. So happy! Just imagine fighting a giant awesome face and just smacking in the face as it jumps towards you. That'd be great. So remember, we can't swim, but yeah, we could go underwater in that cutscene. And we swam for what seemed like an eternity. That's kind of what can like breathe underwater forever, yet he drowns. Yeah, that wouldn't really make sense. Whoa, where did he the hell did he just go? He just like bounced up all the way through the seashell. And the curse is broken, and she regains her normal colors. Cause purple, black, and etc. is all evil. And this guy, he was in a spell too. You call yourself the king of Jukput and you get beaten by this brat? Weakling! Unless, no good. See ya, mate. What am I doing here? I see, so I was under some spell cast by the Gaddis character. I had a feeling he's plotting something against the Moon Kingdom. Well, we've got the Moon King pendant. He was on about it before, and he went up into the sky, so I'm presuming it's near the moon or some crap, so... Yeah. And that's where Jukput's water was made to flow backwards. To kill off Forlock Forest. What an evil, ruthless fiend. Klonoa, we have to get back to Forlock. Then I shall return to the water, back to normal. The withered tree shall come back to life. Carvel! There you go. That is cool! Gibberish is fantastic. Oof. Music so happy. Thank you, Carol. You're very welcome. Take care. And we fly upwards. Oh, we don't fly upwards. But damn, that's some fast growing stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I missed one of them. Can we even go back in this version? I don't think we can go back in this version. Damn. I'll try and get the other one, I suppose. But that's all for this session. So, thank you for watching, and goodbye. See you in the Forlock Forest next part when it's all recovered and we go and see the, what's she called? What is she called? I forget what she's called. But anyway, we're gonna see a girl about a thing in a place, so see you.